great, huh? A little bit of sarcasm in there. I'm alright, man. Just kind of hanging out, enjoying the fire, eating dinner. I'm sorry that you're having trouble today. Go bad or something? Deleted by accident? That's just sheer laziness. Come on now. First rule of the PC Master Race. You get a new computer, you download all your fucking games. I don't know. Depends on if anybody else shows up. But I'm just about done eating, which means I'll be switching over to probably Fallout 3 here in about 5-10 minutes. I made a couple of grilled cheese using provolone and pepper jack, and I also had some beef ramen to dip my grilled cheese in. The super cheap, like 10 cent ramen. It's comfort food. What can I say? It's pretty tasty. No, not spicy chicken. I'm the only one in the house who would eat it, so there's no point in getting it. And ramen isn't a regular thing for me. I gotta be in the mood for it. I managed to slowly convert my wife over to liking spicy foods, but she's still not a huge fan. Oh, favorite food. That is a good question. Favorite food. Now, by favorite food, are we talking about, like, my favorite dish? Or favorite, favorite style? Like, Italian versus American, or... Taco Bell is quite amazing, in general, to say. Okay, in that case, I would have to go with a sausage and pepperoni pizza topped with mac and cheese. You can't go wrong with a good pizza. Even a bad pizza is still pretty good. Oh, for the mac and cheese bit, what I typically do is I'll get, like, Jack's or Tombstone, the frozen pizza from the store. Okay? So you'll make that up, and while you're waiting on that, you make yourself a box of Kraft mac and cheese, the original. Okay, so that way when they're both done, you just cut you a slice of the pizza and then pile the mac and cheese on top and go to town. Fucking amazing. If it's amazing, you should give me like 10 bits or something like that. Or just one bit, you know, penny for your thoughts. You can actually, instead of buying bits, you can watch ads to earn them, which I think is fantastic, because I actually, when bits were first a thing, that's what I did. I watched enough ads to collect over 100 bits, so that way my first ever cheer would be pinned on Jack Patillo's live stream. I've got 3 viewers, but I'm wondering if one of those is... Oh, yep, one of those is the wife. Hi, honey, how are you? Got brat number 2 in the back. emote to be approved. Just going through, just about got my dinner finished, but I'm going through and clearing out my emails, and I just came across the email I got from Twitch saying, "You're invited to be a Twitch affiliate." So I got that email December 15th at 6:45 a.m. That was a long fucking stream. So exciting. So exciting. Thank you, AJ, for the bit. Hey, just remember, dude, every little bit counts. That is why I have no threshold set. Deal is sealed, yeah. Yeah, I don't like streamers that are like, oh, you have to do a minimum of 100 bits or whatever in order to cheer. No, that's terrible. Quite literally, every bit helps. And therefore, I will never have a threshold of more than one bit in order to cheer. Oh, yeah. It'll be delicious. Woman, tell him. Mac and cheese on top of pizza. It's amazing, isn't it? Alright, so Fallout 3 was what I had in mind. Uh-oh. It's super awesome. I'm very glad that they did that. But they do limit you to how many you can earn, like, per day or per week or something like that. I've got it, but I don't think I've got it installed. I was never a fan of New Vegas. There's just something about it that, I don't know, didn't care for it. Ooh, Grand Theft Auto is a promoted game. Maybe I should play that instead, get more exposure. Considering the success rate for the Sims series, yes, they absolutely will make a Sims 5. I don't know if it will be titled Sims 5, but there will be. There absolutely will be. I just wouldn't expect it this year, because Sims 4 has only been out for... How long has it been out for? Hasn't been long enough, I don't think. Came out in 2014, so... Sims 5 will most likely be in a couple more years. So, if it does come out in 2018, it will be the very tail end of it. Otherwise, I'd expect to see it around 2019, 2020, somewhere in there. God, I want to go back to playing The Sims. But I'm also going to end up with muted audio, and it's so frustrating. I don't like muted audio at all. I don't know if we'll get a university for Sims 4. I don't think that was wildly popular with Sims 3. I know it's a thing. I thought they had seasons already, though. What got quiet? I don't know. There's no real information about seasons. Aside from people that are just like, oh, I think it's confirmed. I think it'll be released during this time. Not a huge fan of speculation. Time to open up Steam. Get that loaded. Play some games. Enjoy my copy. Having fun. Playing with bits is awesome. Alright, I need to do this. Aw yeah. And stop the rain. Need to stop the stream real quick, change stream information, and then get it started back up. So I will be gone for like 5 seconds. Cranky baby.